It's a simple matter, but yafunze seka wrong. Yabase but it's a sensitive issue.
Amen.
Okay. Let us first look into the word of God. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 32.
Nabulo libaza la ngonkulu. Njengo
ibambe khona lapho. Khona bayithole nge King James Version. King James Version. Okay, the reason lenda kutsi sibiyele ku King James Version, uthi ngichaze bazalwane. Le Bible lalibalwa labalwa ngesiHebheru. Then isiHebheru besathiwa a certain number of people. Sabia sa translator from Hebrew into Sik Greek. Sik Greek wabala sivele sikhula kakhulwana after ema Hebrew. Then from towards Hebrew towards Sik Greek sa translator sa towards Latin. Then from towards Latin sa translator kubela translator Bible laya tuwe singisi ku translatelwa the first king King James. Afla understand le nkolo. So that version uyabitwa ukuthi it's a King James version. So the original meaning of Bible, it says it was Hebrew, it was Greek, it was Latin, it was King James Version. Like the original context in Bible. Say ya buya ke manje say ya translator from tubesingisi say ya tubesiswati. So then ke ngenxa yokuthi ema languages ethu ahamba abe weak kumbe angabe strong or angabe rich in terms of interpreting itself. Like njengesingisi uma ngithi I like you angisho ukuthi ngifuna ukushada. But ke ngesiswati uma ngithi ngiyakuthanda ngisho ngichaza ukuthi ngifuna ukushada. So siswati sihamba siphelelwe ngemagama, then ke siHebrew, siGreek, siLatin, nesiNgisi, they are rich in words. So kunetolinye ndle kumele ukuthi awufunza iBhayibheli uma ufunzile ngesiswati bese ubuyela ku-original Bible le King James or mhlawumbe nawu leLatin or Greek or Hebrew bese uyobuka ngesiHebrew ukuthi bekubhalwe kwathiwani before kuyofakwa esiswatini. Angathi kuyavakala. Okay. Asesiyele practical and asinamhla vele sifuna kufunda. Sesithini ngithi make inkosi I like you. NgesiSwati.
Make inkosi ngiyakuthanda.
Ukubhalwa iBhayibheli ngathi kuyavakala. Mina ngithi make inkosi I like you. Senduya translator ngathi kwesiSwati uthi wathi make inkosi ngiyakuthanda. Ne? Sengiyabuya futhi again. Make inkosi I adore you.
Make inkosi ngiyakuthanda.
Waphinde futhi wathi make inkosi ngiyakuthanda. Mara kune meaning le one. Asambeni phela ngathi siyafunda namhla. Kune meaning le one. La Swatini why is always saying ngiyakuthanda ngiyakuthanda. Then when I bambe all the Bible yeSwati uthi umfundisi watshela mama enkonzweni wathi ngiyakuthanda. Seyilahlekile meaning. Totally ilahlekile. So it's important ukuthi when you read the Bible leSwati angisho sile wrong le right because ukwena uvisise but letinye tetinto kubalekile ukuthi ufunde le language yakho bese uyofunda nani la ikhamba khona lendzaba ngoba la ikhamba khona bayichaze ngendlela bebasho ngayo. So lana bazalwane in the original Bible i King James Version ukhona nayo iBhayibheli efonini ngiyamanga ngimana kuzo ukuthola nayo King James Praise be to the Jews, Lord, to the Gentiles, Lord, to the Church of God.
Give none offense neither to the Jews nor to the Gentiles nor to the Church of God.
Then again, we are going to see original Bible. It's the Umabis Kubeni, so Uma Judah, Naguma Gentiles, in my Gentiles, Bandu Betive. Bese it's the Nabu Church of God. But to this Swati, it's the Umabis Kubeni, so Uma Judah, Naguma Greek. The one was meaning last again. Umabis Kubeni, so Uma Judah. Business what is Naguma Greek. But the original Bible is Naguma Gentiles. So Satanip. Mufina Sambin song is Satanip.
Original
meaning. Jews, Gentiles, and the Church of God. Then the Bible is with the whole Bible. If I then way these three. These three groups, The first group is the Jews, second group, the Gentiles, third group, the church. Samba song. Let me have three chairs. Three chairs, let me have a bit. Thank you. Umabis Kubeni so my Judah, my Gentiles, now the Church of God. As defining the manje, yini my Judah. My Judah sive lesi sata saketswa ngulungulu. Ekuqaleni uma singathi mhlawumbe sesi sibeka nge order yel Bible. Nge order yel Bible. Akuqali majuda bese kutebetive bese kugcina libandla ngeorder yeBhayibheli sibe sesiyathi swipe le titulo kuqala betive bese ngokuhamba kwadaleka majuda ngokuhamba kwabe sekudaleka libandla laNkulunkulu ngeorder yeBhayibheli ekuqaleni uNkulunkulu nakadala Adam wamenda waba Adam. Wangabi nema wangabi Juda wabe kwavele nje kwathiwa Adam na Eva wababandvu then ke asesathathe bazalwane team gold tablet to define more lama groups am lamathathu tive betinga namthetho Adam nje nakabekwa akazanga tshela ukuthi thandaza so ehlabelela so shumayela so nikela so thaitha so umuntu angakubulala yena abekunga namthetho kube tive. Ngishilo masinafuna kungiphamisa sadlubuti ungiphakamisa ngenze. Kube tive bekunganamthetho ungathola la iBhayibheli kunemthetho khona lunikethwe babantu betive. Usenkingeni akusilo lakethu iBhayibheli. Akunamthetho lonikethwa betive. Abazange bamtshela lokuthi gcina lisabatha umuntu ngezwe. Abazange bamtshela lutho Adam. Bavele bamdala bambeka esimini. Bamtshela into yokwazi isihlahla sokwahluka mina lokuhle kuphela. Emva kwalokho abakamtshela ukuthi Sunday igcine, abakamtshela ukuthi ungathatha ithuba fati, abakamtshela ukuthi ungalali nasesi wakho ngomuntu lakho akalaleli, abakamtshela ngalutho. There was no law kuma Gentiles, kubantu betive. Beva kana.
Amen.
Then ke ngokuhamba uma ufika ku Genesis chapter 12, liBhayibheli lithi uNkulunkulu wabese ubita Abraham, asese Abraham wathi phuma uphi? Kuma Gentiles uye emvele ngekukhombisa lona then ke lesive lesatalwa from uAbraham na ukhubeka naso uNkulunkulu wabe sengokuhamba kwesikhathi naseke abakhipha eGibhithe wabanika kamilifethi waqala kuJakobe alele kuchapter 28 uGenesis chapter 28 alele esidakeni Let come as a better casa in Zao, Lavana will call. Jacob and a poop of a sausage Jacob, La, let's our leg to enter to its house in Petel over, Ubo Naganabulu, says that is Torres of the Wawa, Nangulu Papambana, this my Pelobambana Nangulu, was the first one to get our son who Babu Chago, your Bambani, or Israel. Nobody has a pepper about that. But I am doing a message. Look, so serious. What you outside of which I go to soil of Israel, that Adam come out Israel. My gentiles now was my lady of God. What Adam come out of Israel? Said Israel, get us a boom, a kibite. But hold on, Moses. What is the real Adam and so Baniga. Umthetho ngoba laba baze banikwe umthetho beba under captive beba kuzedelekile bajwayele vele umthetho kuthiwa ekuseni ukuba sivukane mhlawumbe kudla yekela kudla sebenza lesa titi ngoba bebajwayele lokho so uNkulunkulu wasinaka abakhipha eGibhithe abayise vele sembiso ngoba bebanganamthetho babanje bantu abangaluseki wasibona kahle banikwe umthetho banikwa umthetho laba Bama Juda. We have a God.
Amen.
Then again, we are Jesu, Matthew chapter 16, Utsi, Kuma Futs Bake, Ban for Batsi meaning in Bani. By a painful, but when I'm Johanne, when Elijah, Utso Kenya Kubalo, Nineva Futs Pam, Nazi meaning in Bani. Utsi, Peter, when we vote and Abu Mulu said to Abu Gomi, Utsi, Jesu. Lemben for a Kulmago, our Tolly J. Umbrella, Mongulugul. So to get Jesus Peter, now where Peter? I'm such a good see, Peter, what can you see? Lituana, the Labuwe, Mioaka in Liban, Yalam. Then it's from that verse, Wakala and by Bellini, Wafela, the word church. Ralagumeti, Venalana, there was no church. Mentioned there was no synagogue mentioned. Lahuma Judah, they were given a synagogue. Good thing, ba fellowship, a rule, Joshua. So the Solomon, Waka in Jerusalem, a temple. Rather than Makamala, we are saying Tiswa, the synagogue and the temple. Then again, what's again, Jesus, Nabu, when a Peter, Miwaka, Liban Dalami, Wabesa, what's it? Kule libandla lami emasange kufa nasathola stone wabesothi ngikunika makhiya ebuso welizwe konke lokonke lo then ke Peter ngoba batshelwa yena ukuthi la kuwe ngoqala libandla lami Peter he was the first person after the Pentecost washumayela nga Jesu that was the first time bantu bashunyelwa nga Jesu bantu bashunyelwa la kuma Juda ngemuthetho lo banikele kwabona ngu Moses. First person no ashumayela ka Jesu it was Peter ashumayela kubantu laba bemajuda nakulaba betive ashumayela ka Jesu. Are we still together? Then ashumayela Petro waba khona abantu labo ba Juda lebathi lento ya Petro ngathi ngiyayiva wathi Petro nakuthi uyayiva biyekeleni wasuka tuwe ma Juda umuntu lebeke valendo Petro bangashumayela ngayo bamela ngala. Wasuwa na laba yenga la pagbetive. Lebe beva lendo meshinelu wa Petro na bobasuga. Banga getu wa machuta babuya pambema ngala. Little Bible, on that day, wapendi uga 3,000 yebani. Then the man laba yi 3,000. Babitu wa ngebuti is the church of God.
Amen.
Gia pagani.
Amen.
Laba ya, bebanga na mtsefo. Laba, bebane mtsefo. Baby laba. The church of God. What's in Gulugulu? Anina mtefo. abalani ke kamtsefo la. The only thing le batshelwe yona batshelwe ukuthi bayini nokuthi banani. They were told about their gifts, the gifts of the spirit, love, what wabatshelwa ukuthi yini tiphiwe tikamoya le banato, bamatshela ukuthi etiphiwe ntabo bakhona abaprofeti bakhona abavangeli laba. Sebatshelwa laba ukuthi aninamthetho lenihamba ngawo, akunamthetho la. Kodwa kulaba kwathiwa you are under the grace of God, ngoba nendelwe umusa nasithathwa la nathathwa ngale nabekwa la. You are under grace. Igrace is something lo ongayisebenteli, it's something lo ongayideserve, it's something lo onikwe yona ungakendanga lutho. Laba abakendanga lutho kuze bababe ngala, nethi balalele livi la Peter baba ngala, nethi kwaqala kwaba na the church of God. This is the foundation. When I say that, I know we understand the letter of the Spirit has. Then you give us blood. Since you are going to have a group, number 30. Amen. There is a good one. So, in the Jehovah's Master, say, follow which group between the Gentiles, the Jews, and the Church of God?
Church
of God. Seventhly.
Amen.
Yeah. Seventhly. Then you get to me name, who my foundation? Evangeli, there is no law. Lay a nigga to a evangeli. Let me come on my second 1 minute to sing if it. But so we are from this. What's there is no law. Lay a nigga to evangeli.
Amen.
And there was no law. Lay a nigga to who my Gentiles.
Amen.
Then such a best man to win Savai to ye tight. Indaba ye tithe bazalwane ngitsimene kaningi ngisho lo ngitsi when you read kumbe when you wanna check yourself njengemzalwane lo belonga ku that group uma kuna anything namhla ngaphisa futhi noma ngivusa tsela 1 minute nyova I'll repeat that uma kuna anything le uyelabo wena lo kholwabo lo yendabo uma is not in the book of Genesis then lahle ngifastele. Do you remember that statement?
Amen.
Uma kuna anything lo yen anything if that it doesn't matter anything lo ngaqabanga ngayo lo yendabo wena or if it's not in Genesis lahle ngifastele.
Amen.
Says kubula sobe this statement less.
Amen.
Mhlambe ku hit a few bazawone sina moyo ngqwele first verse nje ku Genesis ekuqaleni umoya kwaNkulunkulu ohamba uzulazula emhlabeni moyo ngqwele siyawubona kuphi ku Genesis and uthi Jesu lakakhuluma nabo basayoqala libandla uthi hlalani nilinde nidawugqwaliswa ngemandla nasekufike kini bani moyo ngqwele thothi ngale uGenesis iqala nje ngqaka uqala kuvela moyo ngqwele latuke libandla before iqala libandla futhi aqala kuvela moyo ngqwele ngabe kusho manje TV ngabe sekune ma 100 rand
amen
bala abazalwane kusenda iwanzawo sekudalwa umuntu lo Gentile wala kusenda iwanzawo sekudalwa abantu lebalibandla kaNkulunkulu 3000
amen
okay bose ngahle lapho abantu izinto zendlela khona isikhathe let me yakhomba nje ukuthi ngale nangala ma similarities maningi sase yabuya sifuka lendzaba leso lakhuluma ngayo ukuthi ikhona ingale angithi
amen
asiyeni ke ku Genesis chapter 14 yami bamsanga ayitube lo usanga ayitube mthetho angithi
amen
Genesis chapter 14 hey now phezulu ukubhala ubhale ngoba namhla uyoba rage namhla usuka la ungakuvula nelisondo namhla vule lisondo ushumaye le Sunday le 1 bathi how powerful next Sunday tsa akusana isho baye Genesis chapter 14 let us read verse 20 I think we have to start with 16, but let me confirm with you. Genesis chapter 14. Okay, let's start from verse 17. Okay, before starting school, let me put you into context. Lana Adam, so Abraham, Naloti Bakaba, Naloti Waya, was a little Sodom. Then Baba Konati, Bilapa and Gulu, Wapupi Salife, Wapa Naloga Naloga. But before Wapupi Salife, Baba Konaban never just a Lesotom and Gomora, but Satati, Dota Loti, Baba Lega, and Loti is very clever than General Abraham. I think it's about law. We got very rich General Abraham, and I go on General Abraham. Then again, Nasa about Tetu to Daka Baba Leganato. Abraham, Wabeso, we are all one, Nalabanda Beba, Tatu to Abraham. Wanda, Wakanoba, Watata Gonga, Lebegata Baptist, and I know who Beba Nabo. I don't know what I'm thinking in this guy. You told him that the church chief, you have no fear about us as the chief in pain. Now we pull it to Tata Gonga. Doctor Abenfi, we are like a police station, of your police station. So Ubega Glenza, what's it say SAPD team? So Ubega puts a woman to figure out it, and I think a race score for some pet, this is old school, starting hand with a sack of score. I think Santa Mamada Sashiso County, that's not Nana, says we are still spook. Like I figure the description that if I don't know, Yam Sanis, I will say, who sends a bag over. See, we told him to look at us, who's going to go to the church in Watata Gong. So now Abraham Watata Gong. No, we will not be able to say the story was like a Lord. Slash us, who's a call? So, Buya MB in Aletino, Lebegat Sense, Gulumu, the Bagata Sele, a story was like a Lord. So, what's our phone, Sagima?
Abraham, as a boy, Ebe Tule, Kendo Laomer, Nalamani, Emma Coast, Avenau, in Ghost, there's a sort of my Apu, my Ayamsana, Beta, Esibozini, Sasheshaw. Lebusi Gozi, Singos Nameliki Sederi, Ingozi, as a Savi Lema, Leaim Priest, Wangulungulu, Lose to Wago Wongi.
Okay. Then again, Nana, this is by Belly, Nameliki Sedek. Little Gamma, little Meliki Sedek. Likaza. A Ingosi Yegulunga, a king of righteousness. Bese, Likamaliti Salema, Likaza, Utula, peace, Lifan Kamaliti Shalom. So, Lana in Bible is better to see Wafunga, Melchizedek, Priesti, Wangulungulu. Priesti, Wanglojani, Wangulungulu. And let us go to Hebrews chapter 7. Kukusikale kufunza ku verse 5. Liyamkhaza lo priest ukuthi ungumpriest lonjani. Let us quickly go to book of Hebrews chapter 7. Are you writing? Now ukuba ngusibalekela phela ukufunda so this is your best chance. Ushumayela something lena lingakase yaviwa ngumuntu. Verse 1. Hebrews chapter 7, verse 1.
Lo Melchizedek. Wagumi goes, yes, Salem.
Okay, as a final introduction. Madame Casabas, okay, Bazaran. Yambalewa gitsi kutsi sati ihistory kutsi kwendeke njani sekuletincwadi letibhaliwe yambalelwa sive semajuda sekuletincwadi letibhaliwe yambalelwa the church of God tincwadzi telibandla lankulunkulu tiqala bazalwa ti-14 tibhalwe ngumpostoli Paul tiqala kubaseroma up until kwencwadi yemahebheru so uma ufunza incwadzi yemahebheru ufunda incwadi yabo bani alathula bani umfundi incwadi yamaroma ufunda incwadi yani yilibani umfundi incwadi yamahebheru ufunda incwadi yani yilibani umfundi incwadi yemsebenzi first yamakorinthe ufunda incwadi yani yilibandla umfundi incwadi yabasegalatiya incwadi yani yilibandla konke lokufunda lokubhala uapostle paula ubhalele the church of god So nyamlasifunda khona sifunda incwadi lebhalelwe thine as the church of God.
Amen.
Mara kuyavakala bangcwele.
Amen.
Then ke nasifunda la Bible asibe ngalo mqondo ukuthi le ibhalelwe bani thine. Okay, go back.
Lo Melchizedek kwakuyinkosi yaseSalema. Amumpristi waNkulunkulu lesetikwawo wonke.
Yeah.
Ngesikhathi saAbrahama aphuma embini lapho anqobe khona inkosi lamani. Melchizedek wamhlangabela.
Okay, we have ukuthi Abrahama lo Apostle Paul ufakaza lezi zaba lesithole kuphi? Ningasali phela. Abrahama lo Apostle Paul ufakaza lezi zaba lesithole kuphi?
UGenesis.
We have ukuthi asengathi izilutho ngelo. Ufakaza lezi zaba lesithole uGenesis. Ne. Ngizimvetha amabomu ukuthi sengathi izilutho ngelo. But ufakaza lezi zaba lesithole kuphi? UGenesis. Uthini ngayo? Thobela.
Ngesikhathi Abraham aphuma embini lapho anqobe khona emakhosi lamane Melchizedek womhlangabede wombusisi.
Yes.
Abraham wamnika kwelishumi kwako konke labe kuthumbile. Leli bito lelithi Melchizedek lisho ukuthi inkosi yenkulumo.
I have already said that, yes.
Kanti leli lelithi inkosi yaseSalema lisho ukuthi inkosi yokuthula.
Yes.
Lo Melchizedek kude umlambo lo watiwango ngeyise noma nginini noma ngokhokho bakhe kude lokwatiwango ngekutalwana ngekufa kwakhe.
Okay, let's pause right there. Listen, Bible, this Melchizedek, this person liyamveta ukuthi bekangumpristi waNkulunkulu. Litsibize lithi kude lokwatiwako ngamaki wakhe nangababa wakhe. Then nawufunza ufunza iBhayibheli ungafunzeli ukuthi nje ufuyafunza ufunza ukuthi uwe understanding. So yaqala ukuthi umuntu who is this person? Akwatiwa lutho ngamaki wakhe ngababa wakhe mara ungumpriest waNkulunkulu. Then now you try to understand ukuthi kambe kwenzeka ukuthi umuntu ungatiwa lutho ngamaki wakhe nababa wakhe. Bene ngithi ke mina ngiyamalanga nakufundisa la ngathi inkosi Jesu Kristu. Inkosi Jesu Kristu. IBhayibheli iyaveza ukuthi beyikhona ekuqaleni kusengabanga lutho. Let us go to John chapter 17 verse 5. John chapter 17 verse 5. John 17 verse 5.
Manje ke bona ukuthi ngiwende. Manje ke babe ngikhatimulise kuwe ngaleyo ngadimulo lengani nayo ngisenawe umhlaba ungakasekelwa.
These are the words lengakhulunywa nguJesu Kristu. Uthini Jesu Kristu? Uthi babe ngikhatimulise ngengadimulo lengani nayo ngikuphi ngisenawe kuphi? Jesu sithatha manje ususa la sifunda khona kumaHebheru udlula nathi ukwemthetho wamaJuda uyanathi ekuqaleni kuGenesis umhlaba usengasekelwa. Uyavela Jesu ukuthi yena bekakhona umhlaba usengasekelwa. Are we together? Lo amen ngathi uyashoda ufuna uvakale kanje ukuthi sihamba sonke. Jesu uvela ukuthi bekakhona hayi la kumaJuda kodwa umhlaba usengasekelwa. Jesu was already there. And then the Bible iyaveta futhi kwencwadi ye John chapter 1 verse 1 lithi ekuqaleni livi bekakhona livi anaNkulunkulu and ngaphandle kwakhe adalwanga lutho. So kuyavela ke ukuthi umuntu lebekakhona bazalwane kusengadalwanga lutho uJesu. And then elithi iBhayibheli la kude lokwatiwako ngampriest Melchizedek mayelana nababa wakhe namaki wakhe mayelana na date of birth mayelana na date of death. LeBhayibheli yasibekela futhi ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyi self existent God akakadalwa umuntu akana date of birth akana date of death. That is why sisi sine nalelanga lamhlanga 25 December lilanga lelabekwa ngemascholars. Emascholars sisho labantu abafundze kakhulu iBhayibheli balibeka ukuthi we can't say we have a king that was born but there is not date of birth. Babeka ngamabomu lelanga langa namhlanje 25 mara akusilanga ngamashi lelibhaliwe bible ukuthi watalwa nge 25 so there is no date of birth ya Jesu and nale langa lekufa kwenkosi yethu Jesu Christu nalo labekwa nge maskolas ngoba bazange ukuthiwe wafa mara akunalanga lewafangalo that is why lenini umnyemnyaka siba ngo April siba ne Passover lo mnyemnyaka siba ngo March nge Passover jeyona uyibonde lo le out of the woods, why didn't we have a much of them young April? There is no date of death, yeah, James. So, all together, Jesus, Uma, I'm not a date of Tama, I'm not a date of Ufa, but the one left better than our own priest law. Good see, long priest law, but I'm not a date of Tama, I'm not a date of Ufa, I'm not a Mare, I'm not a Barabalan veterinity, oh, priest, Wakuku, look, Tama, but he is the most high priest, no corner, and ungasho noma bombaza ngithi livetha kahle hle iBhayibheli ukuthi njengoba ngana maka ngana babe angana date of birth angana date of death livetha kahle ukuthi lo priest lo uJesu nobeka khona umhlaba ungakabikho kuGenesis
amen
amen ngishilo bazina umdala ufuna phambisana waphakathi ufuna ukuthi angisabuva kahle cha sabe kindness I was still together with it. No man kissed the leg of Venago Genesis. We no man kissed the leg of Apostle Paul and Kurumangai. And we have Venta would see Agana Babagana Mage, Madame Priest to Angulu. Then in protocol, he says, really, it's Mazarone, God, we saw Goya Jesu, Jesu, we saw Goya Baraba, we saw Goya Man. Shows the Rokama, who must go priest to whom priest to Angulu. Show what's Uma Pansan and Gulu. Then that tells you this is Jesus. Are we together? Then again, the moon in the womb chase was in Bonago, who can assist, through the symbol and Amale, who New Testament, and what's in the Bible bank. I'm Jesus. Listen, my baby, says that a Kubula de Majoba, then come and see Melchizedek, Lisha, King of Righteousness, Umbanga, Nigosi of Luma, Ujesu, then come and see Salema, Lisha Peace, Umbanga, Nigosi of Tula, Ujesu. Because Nabanya, man of interpreter, but Lele Melchizedek, Beda Ingosi, Yase Jerusalem. Jerusalem was not built in Lebu Genesis. Over Jerusalem, Yakiwa, Ingosi Solomon, after David, Segafide. And Lebezem Julenzana, as Kuzako. So you cannot say, no, priest, Rona, Beda Ingosi, Yase Jerusalem. Because the way Jerusalem was not living, existing at his heart. There was Salem, Ingosi of Tula. Melchizedek means the king of righteousness. Salem means the king of peace. So, Nala, a king of peace, a king of righteousness. Nala, Pedro, Paul, and Vetala, a king of peace, a king of righteousness.
Amen.
Listen to the Bible. What they say, Abraham, Anaga Jeluan Mundu, Anaga Tolana, an instruction. Anagatela mundu, anagatela na instruction mlo mga membani. Wakimumela yena, wakipa weshumi, wagogonge ngebega nago. Ati gulungulu mwaba umsinti sile, kuno benyobu enda ngeamboma. The motif, yokipa kwa Abraham weshumi, bekukubonga ngulungulu, kuno kuse la mende legone. Wakipa Abraham, wadega Melchizedek weshumi. As I pose it, who called him Tedder South Vida up to so far? Say, I told him Tedder. As to me, I'm not a good one. I'm not a good one. Hebrews chapter 7.
Lo Melchizedek kwakuyinkosi yaseSalem angumpristi waNkulunkulu losetikwa konke ngesikhathi Abraham aphuma
okay qhubeka verse 3 verse 4 verse 3 sifundzile kusimbe ngaba
ngana asenibuke nje ukuthi abemkhulu kangakanani Abraham khokho wethu wamnika kwelishumi kwabo konke Nabe kuthumbile. Itukulwane talevi letemukela bupristi tinemiyalo emthethweni ukuthi ithathe kwelishumi kubo bonke bantu. Phela bakuthatha kubantu besive sakubo lesaphuma nguAbraham. Kodwa lomuntu abengesinye wesitukulwane saleli wathatha kwelishumi kuAbraham wase ubusisa lokhu labenetethembiso.
La umpostoli Paul uveta something ukuthi Abraham already bekanetethembiso tokubusiswa. La tethembiso titsi noma saya kude but iyaveta tethembiso titsi khipha kweshumi ngito wena njani ngito kubusisa la. But laphaya Abraham uNkulunkulu wamtshela ukuthi phume eveni lakini nasehlotsheni lakini uye eveni yokuthwebisela yokunika lona. Wathi uNkulunkulu ubusisiwe wena Abraham nendalelwane yakho ibusisiwe. Umuntu loyo obusisa wena uyobusiswa, loyo oqalekisa wena uyoqalekiswa. Then umpostoli Paula la akamention lutho ngalo mthetho lowakhishwa mayelana nokweshumi, but ukhuluma ngaloya uthi noma ngabe bekani lobusisekile Abraham kodwa wabusiswa ngolomkhulu.
Amen.
Ngiyabona ukuthi Abraham bekakhiphi lekweshumi ngoba afuna tibusiso. Bekabusisekile kodwa bekakhipha kweshumi ngendlela yokubonga ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukuphumelelisile kulobeka yokwena.
Yeah.
Asiqhubekeni. The seven.
The seven. Akuphindeki. Akuphikeki ukuthi lo mncane ubusiswa ngolomkhulu. Kwelishumi kwemukelwa abapristi.
Bamba khona lapha. This is a very a strong sentence that means it's ibuke. Akuphikeki ukuthi lo mncane ubusiswa ngolomkhulu. Now you understand that Abraham is the father of all nations.
Yeah.
Jonathan sine sonke abanye sibancane kuAbraham.
Yeah.
But lana lesi Bible akuphikeki. Which means Abraham adogithi, he is the father. But kuna lo bekaketulwa Abraham lo wakhona kubusisa Abraham. Then that tells you ukuthi lo Melchizedek bekangase indalelwane ya Abraham ngoba bekangase umncane kuAbraham but bekamkhulu kuAbraham.
Amen.
Phela Bible ungalifunza ukuthi ujahe tetha ngathi uvobhale i-essay assignment. Umuntu oba neproblem but understand kuthiwani la akuphikeki ukuthi lo mncane ubusiswa ngolomkhulu and ngikhuluma u-Abraham wabusiswa sho ukuthi kude umlebe kamkhulu ka-Abraham by then ngaphandle kwaJesu Kristu.
Amen.
Nama ngiva kanjani amen ngibude ngoba this is a very easy thing but abantu bayendela ba-sensitive. Asiqhubekeni.
Kwelishumi kwemukelwa abapristi nababuye bafe kodwa ngaMelchizedek kwelishumi kwemukelwa ngolophilayo njengoba
phela nganiyalosesi alishatiya kwelishumi kwemukelwa abapristi lababuye bafe lokuchaza ukuthi Melchizedek akusimlofako mara uyayiva leza kweshumi kumukelwa abapristi lababuye bafe kodwa lo esikhuluma ngaye lo kusho uPostle Paul lo akasinofako lo kube
njengoba umbhalo usho kungashiwoni ukuthi nalevi mathupha lo mukela kwelishumi abekukhipha na-Abraham ngobe phela levi abeselukhalweni lwakhokho wakhe Abraham ngesikhathi ahlangana naMelchizedek.
Lo Levi ekhulunywa ngaye kulo lapho kulo mthetho sekawuthinze lokho. MaLevi sakhokhona kulala la kulo mthetho. Ukhuluma ngawo ukuthi nalo Levi le nini fast about lo Levi lo ukhuluma ngaye nini senenkinga kakhulu. Lo naye bekahle ngasikhulile endzawo lesikhulumayo. Lo akangeni lo. Lo bekase selikhalweni laAbraham selesikhuluma ngale. Hayi lo ufike muva. Sikhuluma ngaloya. Lo bekaphethe lo wasemkhalweni. Baya abantu abathandi umuntu labasifundise ukukhala bakhaza thini.
Yeah.
Kube
Bana Israyeli. Bana Israyeli bemukela. Bana Israyeli bemukela umthetho. Bana Israyeli bemukela umthetho phansi kwebapristi. Dangabe kuphelela kwemukeleke kwemukeleka ngebupristi bakaLevi. Sasi iyawuba khona yini lesinye sidzingo sempristi ngekuma kwaMelikisedeki. Kunalowo lowo miswa ngekuma kwaAroni.
Okay, asesiyihlatiyeke naleli.
Nangabe kuphelela kwemukeleka ngebupristi bakaLevi. Nakuthi isikhathi sokweshume kuphelela ukuthi upriest bakhona kulowo bemthetho wakaLevi. Besiyawuba khona sidzingo yini? Lisho njalo. Besiyawuba khona sidzingo yini? Sekuthi kuphindze kumiswe umpriest Melchizedek after Levi. Uyayibona ukuthi kahlehle Abraham wakhipha kuqala lobeshumi babe sekuta Levi. Mana sekuyabuka kuthiwa after lamaLevi besiyawuba khona sidzingo sokuthi kuphindze kumiswe lomnye umpriest na. As a family, I'm not going to be able to do this. Lapha ngakhathi simane uma ngendlula kubo lapha. Besiyawuba khona sithiwe yini? Sempriest ngekuma kwaMelchizedek kunalowo lowemiswa ngekuma kwaAaron. Ngekuma kwaAaron kukhulunywa ngalapha. Ngobe nakunenguquko ebupristini nakanjani kufanele kube nenguquko nasemthethweni ngoba lona lekukhulunywa ngaye letimbo abewele sinye sive lokungazane sekube khona namunye kuso lowake waba ngumpriest wakhonda ilatini ngoba uyakhanya ukuthi inkosi yethu yatalwa esizweni sakaJuda kanjalo ke naMose abakazane akhulume ngebapriest bakuleso sive. Lobu kubuye kukhanye kakhulu nasekuvela lomunye umpriest. Nasekuvela lomunye umpriest ngendlela yaMelchizedek. Shokuthi after lo mthetho kuvela lomunye umpriest ngendlela yaMelchizedek. Uma sibuka uMelchizedek anganababa anganamake angumpriest kaNkulunkulu ayi King of Kings ayi King of Peace. Lisi Bible kuvela lomunye lekayi King of Peace lekayi King of Kings lekanganababa lekanganamake lekangana date of birth lekangana date of death. Leku uJesu Christ waseNazareth. Lokuchaza ukuthi lokweshumi lebakhipha ngale kuAbraham akukhipha kuGenesis wakunika Jesu. Kanjalo namapostle Paul uveta ukuthi asikhiphi kweshumi ngoba kusho emaLevi but siku kipa ngoba bazalwa sinikeza umpriest omkhulu okuMelchizedek. Okay, asiphoseni la. Uvile kusesihambe isikhathi esithenje singakathi nzanga umthetho. Asibuyeni ke ube umthetho. So kuyobona ngiyacaba mhlawumbe sozokhayisela ukuthi sihamba njani. La kusafuna kuhlala kakhulu ngesikhathi. Okay, asifundzeni la duke emthetho, asiqale lapha ku Exodus chapter 30 verse 13. Exodus chapter 30 verse 13. Ngolona lo muntu lowo wela kulabo labase babaliwe kufanele akhiphe imali lenkalwe nalejutshwe ngalokusemthethweni. Le sentence lene ngiyifunda ngoba ngifuna to introduce aligama lemali. Ne.
Amen.
Manje kwa verse akhuluma ngemali ku Genesis apha thina sifunda khona. Ngoba abantu abaningi baqabanga ukuthi ngale sasikhathi banikekwa umthetho la amaJuda ekhipha kwesho baqabanga ukuthi imali beyingekho. Nabanye nje ntoni abantu abasithi lokho imali bekungekho. So ngiveta la verse mani ngakhulu, you can google them ucheck ukuthi uverse uthatha ukuthi verses about money before the law. You will find them thousands of verses lebe yakhuluma ngemali. So la ngiveta ukuthi imali beyikhona and imali beyisemthethweni beyisentshetiswa. Sizama so.
Amen.
Siyavuma ke ukuthi imali beyikhona beyisemthethweni beyisentshetiswa. Then asigijimeni ke siyeni ku
Where are we now? Numbers. Numbers chapter 18, verse 21.
Konke kwelishumi ngikupha emalezi kuma Israel kuthi kube lifa lawo kulowo msebenzi lowendeka asakhona kulomsebenzi wabo ethendeni lokuhlangana.
Okay, as a scripture they said about Deuteronomy 14 verse 22. Deuteronomy 14 verse 22. What a heading, Labone. The heading is in. Yes, just get to him say to one Mazarone. Labane is about 2 years. Also, 2 years of happiness. Get to him say for 1 year. Okay, what's in him say for?
Yes, look at the sun, where he shook was. Yes, look at the sun, where he shook me. Was so strong as you fool. Umyaga, Yamyaga.
Okay, let liyachaza la, but ngifuna nje sisikhanyise eli. Lo kweshumi leka akhuluma ngabo Abraham ngalapha yana. Lithi bekukwani? Ah, yabona usibengekho. Abraham nakabuya kuyolwa imbi ngalana akhipha kweshumi bekukwani?
Bekukhona.
Ma?
Bekukhona.
Mara yini le wayikhipha? Tindo le wathithola kuphi? Embini. And Apostle Paul, who could not dwell Banja, who could not go shoe with a father, and what is one, or Abraham, Netino, never to tell about Embini. La, who they get to Emma Juda, Umsevo, Baba Jela Nathana, Baskiban go shoe me, what was in food? No. Baba Nimum said to Baskiban go shoe was in food? No. Sana Bahala Kona. Chosen a set up by so. Umabapuma and my Israel, Egypte, Baham, Babayan, Labube Kena, Nabafiga, Lapaya, Muluguluati, Bubo, Joshua, Letiva, that's 2012. Saga Sebloni, Saga Chuda, Sagaban, who's Letiva, don't get it to nigger in town. But in the Nebara Sebloni, Salita Cloud. Ninabagaman asset Salaman, need an example. Ninabagaman in Salamana. Bongi Letiva, do it 12. Dalima tinza umhlaba kanti yohlala khona usilime khona bese kwathiwa sive semalevi labantu abantwana ba Aaron kwathiwa nine aningatholi umhlaba wokulima buyani ntohlala ethempelini ngoba sekunama temple nitohlala ethempelini la nkulunkulu nina umsebenzi wenu ulinza laba bente la abantu singiyagula bese usi ngegama lankulunkulu uphila athi ngonile besasiletha umnikelo angena uthempeni ayoshisa bebasebenza lokho bona so bebanganandzawo yokulima bakanamasimu abasebenza banalukudla banalutho balaphaya then wathi nkulunkulu ngoba laba abalima banamasimu nina naselimile thathani kweshumi kwenu kwesivuno salapha nilime khona nikulethe la kulaba labanga namasimu labanga sebedi labanga nalutho nilethe kulapha bevakala
amen
bese khona lapha ku numbers 18 asiqhubeke khona ku numbers 18 usibe sikhale kuba ku 21 kubeka khona lapha
konke kwelishumi
belapha bosofunzi verse 22
kusukela manje ema Israel kufanele angasondzeli eJudane nelithende lekuhlangana ngaphandle kwaloko atawude twalela wona umvuzo wekona kwawo afe
la ithempeli la bathi nile ma Israel anisasondzeli sekuhleli boba ngimalevi qhubeka manje
ngimalevu wekona kwawo afe ne ngemalevi layawukwenda umsebenzi welithende lekuhlangana ethwale kubi
yes
lokuphambene nalo lesi kutawuba simiso lesingeyiwuphinze siguculwe
futhi futhi 24
esikhundleni saloko emalevi ngiyawapha ukuthi lifa lawo kube kwelishumi kwaloko lokunikelwe ngemaIsrayeli kusimakathi.
Okay, lana kukhulunywa ngokwesho ukuthi kumele kukhishwe bani maIsrayeli akulethe kuphi emhlangani yasimakathe uzothi emalevi atokhona kuphila adle bona ngoba abasebenzi kuyavakala. Bese ke lapha ku verse 25 kunesihloko nakhona sithini nesihloko
kwelishumi kwemalevi.
Labanye ngathi abasakhuluma aninamabhayibheli sithini nesihloko
kwelishumi kwemalevi
cause lana sekusekutight abobani alabanye abasakhuluma sekutight abobani lana emalevi asive emalevi kuzona kumele ninjani.
Simakathe wakhuluma kuMosi wathi khuluma kumalevi uthi nanemukela kumaIsrayeli kwelishumi lokulifa leli lenginipha lona nani kufanele ninikele kwelishumi kwaloko kwelishumi kube ngumnikelo wasimakazi.
Uthi-ke uNkulunkulu ninemalevi sekhuluma nabalabala esontweni ninemalevi uma nithola kweshumi kulama-Israyeli nani khiphani kweshumi kwanokweshumi nikumikise kuphi kusimakazi. Kube
lo mnikelo wenu uyawuthathwa njengalokutinhlavu lokusanza kuhundlwa noma ingovu yeliwayini lephuma etsheni lekuhluda emagebelisi. Ngaleyo ndlela nani nitawunikela umnikelo wekwelishumi kusimakadze niwuthathe kuwo konke kwelishumi lenikwemukela kuma-Israyeli kulo lonke kuko konke lokho kwelishumi kufanele ninikele sabelo sasimakazi ekusinika Aroni umpristi. Kufanele ninikele sabelo sasimakazi kube ngulona loyo.
Okay, futhi athethi masinya 30
khuluma kumalevi uthi naninikela loko lokuhle kakhulu loko kuyawuthathwa njengemphumelo wokudla lokudliwe noma inkovu yeliwayini lephuma esheni lokuhluda emagebelisi.
31
nine nemindeni yenu ningakudla ke konke loko lokusalako ningakudlela noma ngabe nikuyiphi indzawo.
So ukhuluma nemalevi lapha eThempeli uthi ninanomukela kweshumi nanigibhani kweshumi nikumikisa kuPristo omkhulu ku-Aaron. Uma kuba khona nokusalako ningakudla ningakudlela noma ngabe ngiphi indzawo nine nemindeni yenu ngoba la emamalevi bekutala bobabe kuphela la emakhaya la esontweni kodwa abantwana nebafati basele emakhaya abanakudla labo badiphende kulamadoda abo lasethempelini kuthi nakusala kudla bayathatha bayodla nalabantwana nalabafati kuyevakala. Okay, asesichubekeni ke futhi
ngobe loko kungumholo wenu ngemsebenzi leniwendawo ethendeni lokuhlangana.
Kuba yini loko
umholo
wabo ne asesigijimeni ke selapha kuDeuteronomy chapter 14 verse 29. Deuteronomy chapter 14 verse 29. Deuteronomy 14:29
kuze kuthi emalevi lale sabelo noma lifi lokungelawo nebetive.
Lana sesanalyze something yokuthi lokweshumi kahle kahle labathi nakukhona lokusalako kusalana kwenze njani ne kuze kuthiwe kunalokusalako kusalana kwenze njani kuze kuthi ini kuze kuthi emalevi number 1 lamalevi lawalana ethempelini yes
lade sabelo novelini
sengiphazile ukuthi abakhuluma ngasabelo bakhanzwe bebanganamhlaba wokulima
nebetive
betive basho ema-foreigners bantu bangaphandle labo bebeta laphaya kuma-Israyeli kuma-Juda batophila khona mala abananzawo yokuhlala bebandla lapha esolveni
netinzanzane
yes
nebafelokati labahlala emadolobheni enu bangeta batewudla besuthe kuze simakathe uNkulunkulu wenu anibusise kuwo konke
ukukhuluma nabo bani nema Israel kuyavakala sinema bantu betive sinema Israel sina the church of God labaya abanamthetho laba banawo laba banamthetho bese ke iBhayibheli laselibuya selithikithi umthetho lo umthetho bewusithundi salokutako ngubu lokutako ngithe church of God ngoba the foundation esitale ngayo lethi ungabi sikhubekiso kumajuda kubetive nabu the church of God ibalulekile ekukhonele kuchaza iBhayibheli that is why lithi umthetho bewusithundi salokutako yini lokutako lempandla laNkulunkulu so la ebandleni laNkulunkulu bazabane asasebenzisi lo mthetho lo la ebandleni laNkulunkulu siphila ngegrace yaNkulunkulu. Uma ngabe laba bebanikwe imithetho kuthi giban 10% nilethe endlini yaNkulunkulu ene kunale mavesi abayile kwazubile ngenye isikhathi bayakhanda ukuthi nanga ukuthi la nimixa khona lisondoleni lisekuzeni thathani letinto nitithengise dibe imali senambe nemali nasenifikile kuleyo ndzawo bese dobeseni niyathenga futhi nokudla sinto ebudla la but ke thini ebazalwane are we in the group yamajetats?
No.
Lo no uthume mkhulu phela sasiyagijima ngayo. Are we in the group of Gentiles?
No.
Are we in the group of Jews?
No.
Then we are in the group of church. Then esonweni kuthiwani? Ngizindzaba nje kunikele. Asini kwase Korinte. 2 Corinthians chapter 9. I started about 1 Corinthians chapter 16. 1 Corinthians chapter 16. 1 Corinthians chapter 16.
Verse 1.
Yes.
Matonzana neminikelo lebuthelwa kusita nabangcwele.
Mayelana neminikelo lebuthelwa kusita labanjani?
Nabangcwele.
Lokuchaza ukuthi bazalwane as much as umthetho bowusithundi salokutako. Kunethile kumele sithi understand ukuthi umthetho wokusebenzisa ekusiteni labangqwele la lesikusiteni labangqwele likhuluma ngala ba priest likhuluma nanga Aaron labangasigqwele ngapi ngelaba betive ngelaba labathinzanzane ngelaba labafelo ngoba alikasho ukuthi umfelo wakhe lokholwako alikasho ukuthi inzanzane lekholwako alikasho ukuthi wetive lokholwako but imali lathi emalevi langqwele dinzanzane bafelo kati kangenene dinzanzane bafelo kati kanye nebetive alabantu kasho ukuthi nabangqwele mala malevi obviously labangqwele basebenzela uNkulunkulu senala ku New Testament kubuku ebandleni kuthiwa ke nayi imithetho mayiqotha neminikelo yokusinda ngoba kuthi besiphile emthethweni kumbe laba abanikele umthetho akusho ukuthi asana dinzanzane letingahlupheki akusho ukuthi sesite bafelo kanti lebadzinga kusaphotwa libandla akusho ukuthi sesite abantu bokuhamba lebadzinga kusaphotwa libandla yes kona akusasinga umthetho kithi but letidzingo tisasekhona. Angithi nje ngikwende nomthetho ngithi mine la esontweni njalo after 7 siyangena sto intercede akisibazalwane uyabukho sikhunga umthetho ukuthi siyangena sto intercede mara uma sesingathi sesishintsha sikhathi asangeni ngo-8 ekuseni maybe sesiyongena ngo-11 lokhu intercede siyokuyekele ngoba bekukhulunywa under umthetho asibuyekeli ngoba bekungumthetho lothisiintercida ngo-7 mara ku-intercida kona kubalulekile so la bekungumthetho ukuthi akufidwe bafelo kathi dinzanzane mara lokufidwa kona bani solokusabalulekile nala kule church of God that is why kuthiwa mayelana nathi emandleni kukhulunywa ngeminikelo yokusida bazalwane yes kona bekungumthetho ngala mara akafi ukuthi basathi ngakusidwa. Oh. Okay, as singasabiyela ke lapha ku 2 Corinthians chapter 9 verse 6.
Kumbulani nangu lowo lohlanganyelana kancane lowo lohlanyela kancane uyawuvuna kancane lowo lohlanyela kakhulu uyawuvuna kakhulu
sesiyabuya ke manje athi sine we are not under the law athi bazalwane but we understand ukuthi kuna something lekumele yendiwe endlini yaNkulunkulu kune dzinzanzane kumele tifidwe kune bafelo kade kumele bafidwe ene uma kuthi ufuna lokusalako kune priest lokumele adle lo lokho we cannot shy away from them akusho ngumthetho but it's a fact kukhona vele kuyaphila then ke iBhayibheli iyavetela ukuthi as much as singasana umthetho wekuthi keeper 10% kumbe keeper 5% mara uma ngabe umthetho wona uma ngabe umthetho eyi namathi ufuna sithenge ama mic level yasihlukile uma ngabe umthetho wona bewuthe abakhiphe 10% ngemthetho then under the grace of God ucabanga ukuthi ungakhipha 9% ungakhipha 8% ungakhipha 5% ngoba phela lokhu bekungumthetho bebacizete ukuthi abene lokhu wena sowukhululekile uthi uPostle Paul we are not under the law but I want you to remind this ukuthi lo nto ohlanyela kancane uyovuna kancane then ke uPostle Paul wathubeka kuveke kuchapter 9 verse 7 athi ngulowo nalowo onikelako akangaqinzetelwa kuthiwe nikela kangaka kodwa akube kunokuphuma enhlitweni yakhe bear in mind ukuthi under the law bebanikezwe 10% someone leka nengqondo levulekile leka understand that the grace of God angeke asinami ngifuna ukusticker ku 10% if uthi usticker ku 10% it's something lehle right mara uma uNkulunkulu futhi sekakumbulela sekakukhomba ukuthi you are not subjected to the law but you are under grace then there is nothing wrong ukuthi ujetsine uma ngabe simixa weshulu kubishop ngabe sakhambe kumele simnike 500 kumele simnike 1000 asimnike that exact amount because we are not under the law we are under the grace so if grace is yenda uthi grace is something long I deserve asani asangihlale khona lapha ngokwen law uma libandla likhiphe 100 rand lo 100 rand uta kum priest umpriest ukhipha 10% 100 rand ngomalini ngo 10 rand unikethe Aaron bese lo priest baswelisela 90 rand asini bathi odla tinzanzane odla bafelo kanti odla abantu bokuhamba athi priest sokudli basike lokusalako udle nemndeni wabo uyabona ukuthi Aaron lambe kothola only 10 rand that is the law but ke igrace itsi uthola something lo ungayideserve bishop u deserve 10 rand but because we are not under the law we are not giving him 10 rand like u deserve by the law but under the grace we are giving him more because in grace it uthola something lo ungayideserve ngakwe law bena deserve 10 but sinesimnika more than the law simnika more than 10% each and every month and each and every month noma ngabe bazalwane bakhiphile noma bakakhiphi angathi nathi siyathatha as ifamily la kamathozi siyathatha siyamikisa lobu more ku bishop ngoba i grace is you get more than you deserve
amen
as wafunze indaba kakhulana ngoba lawa sekakhuluma nathi lama verse lawa then asike ku acts chapter 4 verse 32 le ofa leyo phansi sasandla sithini samile ne le ofa phansi sasandla sithini samile Acts chapter 4 verse 32 yothi na 35
nesicumbi semakholo asingumcondo munye nahlitiyo yinye akekho labathi kwakhe ngekwakhe yedwa kodwa bonke benitisana ngakho konke labenako
babalapha la sifunda khona incwadi ebhalweni la kuthiwa ebandleni lamakholwa bekanga namona bekangekho umuntu akathi kwami kwami umkholo wami lo kholo wami wami bona ukuthi manje sikhosana sine manje kahle nangabuya akusiyo yakho kunebantu nanyaka basigwami wami lo mkholo kholo emini. So but uthi ke umpostoli Paulo uthi utshela thine ke la utshela thine la bazalwane usikhohliwe ngelo sikhohliwe nangabe utshela thine uthi la makholwa lekufuna lilethe wona nini bebangasho ukuthi kwakhe kwakhe yedwana kodwa bebethasho ukuthi njengoba mina ngiyalo ngiyapheka la bayapheka yini bonke na iquestion ithi ngiyawathi njani ukuthi bayapheka sizoyithola uma qhubeka futhi qhubeka
ngemandla namakhulu bapostoli banika bufakazi ngekuvuka kwenkosi Jesu namuNkulunkulu wehlisela imvula yetibusiso etikwabo bonke
uyathiva tibusiso ukuthi manje athi saveli ngakwemthetho ukuthi khipha lokhu uthola lokhu kodwa ngokuthi bayanikana bayasupportana ngokwenza njalo nje tibusiso divele tehle not under a certain commandment kube
angekho namunye emkhathini wabo labeswele
libandla kahle hle akumele kube namunye lapho simina nginasiqathulo sokwesikolweni akumele kube namunye lapho simina namhla nginamshibo ekhaya libandla 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 qobo qobo and kwende kanjani qhubeka
laba benemapulazi noma intindlu bekuthengiswa bese baletha bekuthengisa bese baletha nemali lebayitholile bayinika abapostoli ukuthi babehlukanisele bonke uye ngikuswela kwabo
le mali kumbe le tindo lebebanato ngoba alikhulumi ngemali kuphela khuluma ngetindo lebebanato lezi bebakunikela bapostoli bapostoli in our days sikhuluma ngalabo lepha ku leadership in our branch la local leadership uma mfundisi Mathos laba bemfundisi Mathos we are in leadership lezi bible kuniketwa abapostoli kuthi abapostoli kube ngibo lebakwehlukanisako kuye ngokuthi bantu badzingane
amen
mara ke vaka
amen
then ke akusho ukuthi abasho ukuthi nethe ngokuthi university ikhona indaba la ba complaina khona abapostoli ukuthi abantu ba complaina kubapostoli bathi thina labanye sinenkinga yalokhu sinenkinga yalokhu basi bapostoli angeke thine senze yonke imisebenzi badleni khethani abantu lebatonaka iminikelo njengokuthi bakhona abantu lebebanaka iminikelo in general mara leyo kusita bonke bantu beyimikiswa kubapostoli bese kube bapostoli lebakwabako bakwabele bantfu ngokuswela kwabo so bazalwane ngenxa yesikhathi yize kakhulu lenza but manje 10 to 10 ngenxa yesikhathi ngifuna kusale ngihlanganisa some of lama questions ethu lenza ukukhumbula ngengcono there was a question ebeyithi siyayithola yini i financial report ngeminikelo yekweshumi na i answer ithi asitholi ngoba akunikwa abantu lebabamba iminikelo yelisonto kodwa kunikwa bapostoli lekumele kube ngiyibona bahlukanisako ukuthi kuhamba kanjani ngoba a financial report it's something like detailed kuthi bazalwane sithole kweshumi lebon 3000 kulo 3000 ke sibe sesithengela bamathosi bamathosi kuma sengela bamathosi imbupu bese 100 mutamba le 130 rand sabuthengela mshibo bothi 500 sabuthengela bona uthi we are breaking down so we are giving you a financial report we are breaking down uthi sendeni sendani 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 and bazalwane we can't do something oh, okay before ngikubeka ne lama questions leka butiwe I know ukuthi labantu labe babuda bebabuda kuzothi sto sitakala sonke so as I'm answering these questions I want you to know ukuthi I'm not attacking anybody bebabuda but I'm just answering the questions so bonke lababutile mebuda don't feel offended by my answers I'm answering according to the Bible so don't feel offended at all but be mature enough to understand ukuthi
I'm speaking in hermeneutics. Some I'm preaching from the Bible. And kuluma into the Bible. But when Bible, we will let some apostoli, but kube nibula Bible ba ya belago. And we not too by financial report. Ngoba we kuba apostoli. Let ba tell begi the papa gulugulu kuti. But when you say na banga wendi is their baby na gulugulu.
Amen.
So I see in a financial report in that way. And bazabane mhlambe ngisesekele point ke lo mfana ngokuqeda ukuthi uma ngabe unoticele in this church we don't have a chairperson because we don't have a chairperson in the Bible. We don't have an organizer, we don't have yonke lendlela lokho kwentiwa emibuthweni yase South Africa lekwi ipolitiki, we don't have it here. Lo sinako la into lethe Bibleini. Bibleini kunabantu abanake eminikelo, kunabantu abanake etakhiwo, kunabantu abanake bomake, kunabantu abanake bobabe, kunabantu abanake nabancane. Kuphela kude lokhu kude chairperson olibadla kude. So we don't do those things. We are strictly doing the Bible. That's why our vision is to preach Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. And our mission is to live a godly life, not a South African life.
Amen.
So that is why we don't have lama portfolios. I don't mention it. So we don't have a financial report. Yeshua.
Amen.
And another thing, Bazarwane, we are not under the law. You are not compelled. Gutsi. Ubatalam than a school fees, Yabetam 10,000. Ubatalam than a school fees 7,000. Utsangi cross at 2,000. Utsangi case at 200. Usarana 800 rand. You are not compelled to see who keep a worship 10,000. But that will take you back to the law. The law says, like it or not, keep a 10%. But the grace of God, it's nigela na lobu lonago. Then woman to be 10,000. Me quelle 30 quelle 9,900. Then salon 100 grand. Mupize fusim funa tsegi kezi. Kibele ngende in 100 grand. So mo kipa wijan. Go shum bat kwa 10,000. Kufuna kipe 1,000. Sefuna nyo yibole ya mashoni sa mba. That's what the law says. But under the grace of God, umangabe ukulem kutule ka ukutilo minyatsi, umangabe ngingende wonge ngasana 200 rand. Am I allowed to tithe kulo 200 rand? The answer is yes. Kulo losele nako, tembeka kulo kuqane losele nako. You are not under the law. But you cannot do something. Uthi, Jehovah, I'm not under the law, answer again. But the We are grace is something that you don't deserve. It's an unmerited favor. In fact, teenager of a caller, big manager, Satan is laying on my bow. Umanabe will show my 1,000 with 1,010 rand. Robert understands I'm under the grace, I'm not under the law. But the law says strictly 10%. But the grace of God, it's ukululekile. You are not under the law. So there's no sin when I say, if I keep 1,000, then I say keep 1,010 rand. But I'm not under the law. And if I'm going to get 10,000, if I'm going to get 9,000, I'm not under a curse. Oh man, don't suppose I want to keep away shoe me, 1,000 in Salanai. Oh man, damn me, 500 in Salanai. Oh man, you take mega global money, Lenaco. Lord, don't tell me that look none in the Ganago. Listen, don't tell me that look cool. Gulugulu will sit and journey every way in the toilet dark or more. Don't tell me that look. So, it's a simple matter. It's a grace of God that is given unto us. Which I have given you work, you are working. How are you thanking me? By the grace of God. And there's nothing wrong with saying, it's coming from my heart. But again, this is a under the grace of God. Uma we are corner.
who keep a 10% and more, that is grace of God. It's more than appreciated. Uma ngabe anda tikweletu kuzethelekile tembeka kulokuqando nako uzosilizulu lokuthemba ngalokulukhulu lekumele ukuthola.
Amen.
Ngiyamakhi sakhe siphakeme. Yebo.